फोन मधु
मधु
मधु श्रीलंका होल्डर
I'm so happy. This is for sure the happiest moment of my life. This is more valuable to me than when I ran the South Asian record of 234. Bringing a gold medal home is something that nobody can ever take away from me or our country. And so I'm so excited to be here to have the opportunity to do that. So for me, this climate is perfect because it's winter in the US right now. So this actually feels a little bit warm. But I ran alone from about 10 kilometers into the race. And it's very dusty here. It's at altitude of almost 2,000 meters, very hilly route. It was probably one of the most difficult marathons I ran in my life. And I also never run marathons alone. So given all the conditions, I'm very grateful that today was my day. So relieved. I know that I haven't been performing quite up to expectations in the past, and I don't like to give excuses. Some things are out of my control, but I'm the athlete, and it's my responsibility to make sure anytime I step onto a road or the track that I perform well, and I know I haven't in the past, but I hope that this is a turning point, and that from this point forward, anytime I step onto the road or the track, that I can do my best.
And now the gold medal goes to Hiruni Keshara from Sri Lanka with a time of 2 hours 41 minutes and 24 seconds.
You are not a professional photographer, let me take it. You go behind, please. Why are you standing here? Please go behind. Just hope, standing on the way.
Now